comedians are always coming to shows and fucking shit up, and that's why I fuck up the hippies.
Let's try it again.
Dressing room.
I'm telling HR.
From the bad brains, I know. How's that tuning coming along here, sir? You got that. I broke another mic stand. Oh shit, the next three songs are from side three of Yes songs. Yeah.
Oh,
Starship Fucking Trooper.
We'll be right back.
opening for the Ramones in Chicago, and the Milkmen, in like the late 80s or early 90s. I guess it was late 80s. And Joey told me a story about this guy that came to one of the shows, and he's like, "Queen up! Queen up!" And it's like before they even started. And so they're playing first couple songs. And like Creighton Hop is like the fourth song in, right? But the guy's like, "Creighton Hop! Creighton Hop!" So then they play Creighton Hop, and he doesn't stop saying it. He keeps going, "Creighton Hop! Creighton Hop!" And it turns out he had this form of echoplexia, and whenever he got excited, he would yell, "Creighton Hop! Creighton Hop!" And took him to the fucking show.
Okay.
I'm gonna go.
I know where you live, fucker. Ah.
Forest Hills.
Can I order a beer on now?
I will now regale you with the scene I did in the vagina monologues. Oh, look, a vagina. I get to use that whenever Todd Palin walks in the room. Oh, look, a vagina. No, you are what you
are. 1, 2, 3, buddy.
Fucking encore, I'm getting on the fucking plane. And then he died, and then after that, everybody did an encore. It's called The Curse of Teuton Holly.
Great.
What kind of man is named Holly anyway? Nobody looking at asses on. Anyway, I gotta kill music time until everybody rests up and comes back. But I want to thank TV Casualty for giving me the opportunity of a lifetime to sing on that. England Belongs to Twee, by the way, who DJed earlier. Fucking amazing. That was really... That's, they didn't replace all DJs at weddings and bar mitzvahs with England Belongs to Twee. And Too Hectic were fucking incredible. They actually sounded like Operation Ivy is not an easy thing to do. I thought they fucking pulled it off. And that's not the sort of bullshit like, hey, I really like you guys. You see it most of the time. That's... real, like when it's bullshit, you'll know. Where are those signs that says it's bullshit?
We don't say this in every city.
Yeah, true. We've had some really shitty open bands I've had in my lifetime, and I could never find anything nice to say about. So, how about that first band? They were really loud, weren't they? Yeah. That singer had really good sideburns. They didn't hardly give nobody in the band the clap. Want to open it up for questions and answers? Who went to the punk rock flea market today? That's not enough people, man.
That's not enough people.
More people should have gone to that.
Only 400 people.
Also, want to thank my wife, Deanna Ramone. My wife is like the largest Ramones fan in the world, and she said if I didn't do this, she would castrate me in my sleep. Like, don't say seriously. No, I'm not serious. I castrate you like your wife.
Three, four.